New York City, the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. And welcome to The Garf, a game to honor legendary basketball icon Howard Garfinkel. Mike Krzyzewski, a five-star coach with Garf, brings his number four Duke Blue Devils into town to take on another Garf disciple, Chris Mullen, and his St. John's Red Storm.
Duke taking a 6-2 early lead here at the world's most famous arena.
Inside, nicely done as Tariq Owens kept it up high and baked it down.
Eight out of their last 11 games that they lost, guys, lost 7 points or less.
And a steal, Bashir. Ponds up top, counter. Don't let this young man get formed. Try to create space, no ball, good defense by Tariq Owens. Red Storm on the move. To the bucket, Simon gliding and laying it in.
But again, the ability now to get a stop, Justin Simon in to be more effective.
A little pressure by Duke. Inside, a power jam, nice dime, Bashir Ahmed.
And that's what he was able to do, get that offensive rebound.
Ahmed, and it's. And a steal, here comes Ponds. He's got Simon trail. Ponds to the hole. Left hand goes down. Ponds looking for space. Double team, baseline, triple. Can he hit one? Yes, he can.
Big shot.
Duke has turned over 9 times. They average 12 per game. Inside. Oh, and oh, what a nice play. He didn't bring it down for the Blue Devils. Ponds to the hole. Up and in with the left hand.
Not just settling for long contested jump shots.
Simon down the lane, step back 15-footer, and it rattles home.
Of an attempted shot block.
Ponds, NBA three. Ponds, shaking bait to the cup. Brooklyn style, folks.
Brooklyn's the head up. I mean, that time, he just sized badly up. Respond to react to the move by Ponds.
Ponds, oh my goodness, it's St. John's. The Red Storm rising at the Garden. First lead of the game.
Jump over the top.
Ponds turns the corner of the lock. Oh! Owens with the pound down. Baseline, Ahmed Duke. Bang. 9:45. Baseline, Bashir. Now he drives. He gets it up. Count it, Bashir Ahmed.
Fast breaker transition basket.
Ponds driving, scooping, and hitting. Plus the five. Shamorie Ponds touches it, 6 to shoot. Simon, 4 to shoot. Kicks it out deep. Oh my goodness, Amir. 17 for Trent, the freshman. Ponds, double team. Picks it up again to the cup. Oh my goodness, counted in the five. That's one of the best plays you'll ever see. To do that. Baseline, Carter, jump hook.
Big fella.
Teardrop, oh. Shamorie Ponds again. Bagley picks it out. Trent, rise and fire three. Big time bucket. Clock. Here's Ponds, driving off the glass and in. And the Red Storm's back up. Gotta get this one in. Ponds, 5 to shoot. Lets it fly. Oh, he hit it! He hit it! Shamorie Ponds with 32, 36 seconds to go. Grayson Allen, and he answers. The Blue Devils, Allen looking. Duval driving, knocked out of his hand. Allen lets it go. Off the back rim, no. 3 seconds. 2.7 seconds. And a foul. Can you believe this? And he gets a second. Duval, 2 seconds. Duval. And it's over. St. John's. They shut the nation. Chris Mullen. And the Red Storm beat the number 4 ranked Duke Blue Devils, 81-77.